Most time favorite, number one, Batavia at 8-5. They're off. That's Batavia firing from the box. On the outside, DKC Frank Lopez. Then you have WWE's handgun followed by Coach Gargamel and Coach Inferno. They head for home. Batavia trying to take it box to wire, but DKC Frank Lopez, it's Batavia in front. Looks like WWE's handgun nosed out DKC Frank Lopez.